is Marissa Bowman. I'm going to be your nurse today. I'm going to be performing a physical assessment head to toe. It'll be a little lengthy. Can you give me your first and last name, please?
Adrienne Arnett.
And your birthday?
April 20, 1997.
Okay. We're going to start off with a little bit of background with you. Have you ever had health problems before?
No.
Okay, that's good. Have you ever been diagnosed with anything?
No.
Okay. Any past surgeries?
Mm-hmm.
Any kids?
Nope.
No? Okay. When was your last menstrual cycle?
I'd say about a week ago was the first day.
Okay, is it pretty regular?
Yeah.
Okay, every 28 days and
yep.
stuff. Okay, mm-hmm. good. How do you feel today?
Pretty good.
Okay, good. Has anything changed recently with you?
Mm-hmm.
Any pain anywhere?
No.
No? Okay. Have you had any burning or chest pains?
No.
Okay, good, good, good. Okay, any change with your bowel and bladder? Have you been functioning regularly?
Yeah.
How often do you pee?
Once every probably 2 hours.
Okay, good, good. And how often do you have a bowel movement?
At least once a day.
Okay, that's good. How's your appetite? Have you been eating and drinking regularly?
Oh, yes.
Okay, okay, good. Okay, have you had any cough or anything like that? No, any symptoms or anything? Okay, have you changed in any sleep habits? Getting plenty of sleep,
yep.
6 to 8 hours. Okay, good. Have you had any discharging from anywhere? Your nose, ears, genitals, anything?
No.
Okay. Have you been okay with depression, sadness, or anything like that?
Yeah.
Okay, good, good, good. Okay, let's do some family history. Do you have any background in family history with diabetes, high blood pressure?
Yeah, there's a few with diabetes and blood pressure.
Okay, and what relatives is that?
Like grandparents, dad.
Okay. Is there anything on your mother's side?
No.
Okay, and what are you here for today? Your chief complaint?
Just a checkup.
Just a checkup?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go ahead and get started. Okay. Let's see. I'm going to probably start with vital signs at this point. Is there anything else I should know about? Are you allergic to anything?
Mm-mm.
No? Okay, good. We'll go ahead and start with your blood pressure, okay?
Okay.
Is it okay if I take it in this arm?
Yep.
You don't have any history of high blood pressure?
No.
Okay, just rest that arm for me. Okay, good. 122/68. Okay, can you put your finger in here for me? And I'm going to go ahead and get your temperature. If you can hold this under your tongue.
5?
Let's do your ears. Do you have any hearing aids?
No.
Do you have any problems hearing that you're aware of?
Mm-hmm.
No? Okay, I'm going to take a look inside your ears. Okay. You don't have anything. Drainage?
Mm-mm.
Really hurt, sore, or anything like that? Okay.
Hello.
Now I'm going to say something, and I want you to repeat it back to me, okay?
Okay. I'm 34.
Okay, good job. Okay, same thing on this side.
I wear a size 8 shoe.
Okay, good deal. Okay, now we're going to do your nose. Again with this, do you have any drainage going through your nose right now?
No.
Okay. Have you been congested or anything like that? You're okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Have you had any difficult breathing?
No.
Smelling okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Okay. Let's see your throat and mouth. We just told him to be quiet. Okay. Let's see. Throat and mouth. Let me see inside of here. Okay, good. Your mucous membranes look good. You have anything in your mouth? Lesions? Canker sores?
Mm-hmm.
No? Okay. And you have all your teeth? No dentures?
Okay.
You do have your teeth, okay.
You have any problems swallowing?
No.
Okay, and your appetite is still good, like we discussed before. Okay. Trachea, let's see, fill around with your lymph nodes here. Okay. Okay, let's do your skin. I'm just going to test for your skin turgor, okay? It's going to be a little pinch, not hard. Do you have any lesions or anything on your skin?
Mm-hmm.
No? No wounds or anything like that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll be checking too, just in case, but just in case you know something I don't.
Okay.
Okay, you don't look like you have any redness. You're dry to the touch. You got a decent color to you. Let's see, you don't have any irritations, no rashes or anything?
Mm-hmm.
No? Okay, good. You got a lesion right here, yeah. Too big? How'd that happen?
My dog.
Your dog? Okay. Okay. See, your temperature feels nice and warm. It's not too cold, not too hot. Let's go on to your lungs, okay?
Okay.
Are you a smoker?
No.
No? That's good. You have asthma or anything like that? Okay. I'm going to listen to your back. Deep breath for me.
Okay.
Deep breath. Okay. Deep breath. Deep breath. Okay. Another deep breath. The last one. Any tenderness or anything like that?
Mm-hmm.
No lumps you've noticed. Okay, do you do self breast exams?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, how often?
About once a month.
Okay, good. That's good to keep up with. If you find any lumps or anything, or tenderness, definitely, you know, get it checked out. Keep on doing those. That's a good thing. Let's see. Let's go on to listen to your heart. Do you have any heart problems you know of?
Mm-mm.
Okay, we want to just check your arterial. Okay, good. We'll go over here to your pulmonary. Okay, and your herbs point. I'm going to get down in here. I'm sorry. Okay, much do you exercise?
About 2 to 3 times a week.
Okay, good. Okay, let's go on to your abdomen, okay?
Okay.
We'll listen to your bowel sounds. Let's see. If you can just lay flat for me, I'm going to get this bed down. Straighten it out so I can hear you better, okay?
Okay.
Do you have any pain or tenderness in your stomach?
Mm-mm.
Nope. No? I don't see any. Just gonna feel around you, let me know if anything hurts or is tender. Good. Alright, I'm gonna just push down here around your bladder. Any pressure there?
Mm-hmm.
No? Okay. Let's raise you up here. You can sit up now. Okay, do you have any tenderness or anything like that, lumps or lesions in your genital area?
Mm-hmm.
No? Okay,
no.
Good. We're going to go ahead to your extremities, okay?
Okay.
With your arms and your legs. Let me check your capillary refill. And all I'm doing here is just making sure your fingers go back to normal collar for good circulation. Okay, good. And do your other one. Bit of range of motion, okay? I just want you to mark what I do, okay? We're not going to do too much, just a little bit, okay? So with your arms, I want you to walk me, okay? And other arm. Okay, good, good. Okay, I'm just going to feel your pulses, okay? Let's just find your brachial up here. One more time on this side.
Mm-hmm.
So other than just that one little scratch, you don't have any other marks on them,
mm-hmm.
Okay? Okay, I don't see any lumps or lesions or anything. No edema on your arms. Have you had any pain going on in your arms? Any numbness?
No.
No?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Your femoral artery is within right here, okay, so normally we would check that, but right now we're not going to,
okay,
okay, let's see, I'm going to check right here for you, can I raise this up?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, check your popliteal. Okay, your posterior, tibial and dorsalis pedis, they are good. Let's check them on this side as well. we are going to check your gait.
Okay.
We're going to start off with the Romberg test, okay? If you don't care to relax your arms, okay? And then close your eyes until I say otherwise. Now, I just want you to take 5 or 6 steps, heel to toe, walking this way if you don't mind. Okay, and then on your way back, I want you to do your tiptoes. Okay, and then I want you to walk on your heels back this way once more. Okay, good. Now, while I got you standing, I want you to come over here and I want you to bend and touch your toes. Okay, and while you're bending, I'm just going to feel around back here. Okay, good. Okay, now I'm wanting you to face that way, and I want you to hug yourself. Okay, and kind of bend just a little. Okay, and now deep breath. Okay, deep breath. Good job. Okay, one more. Deep breath. Okay, good. Now I want you to stand straight. And now I am going to press your kidneys. You let me know if you have any pain. You can let your arms down. No. You just let me know if you have any pain or discomfort. Nope. Okay, good job. Okay, and I'm just going to put my hands right here. Now, if you can say 99.
99.
One more time.
99.
Okay, you can get back in the bed. To wash my hands and document my findings. Okay, I'll be your nurse for the rest of the shift. You just let me know if you need anything. Here's your call light and your TV remote. You just let me know if you need anything. I'll come back in a little bit to check on you.
Alrighty, thank you.
Bye-bye. Are you?